In movies, everything happens to serve the story. And when the Tokyo Drift writers came up with the idea of shoving a Nissan Skyline's turbocharged straight six into an old Mustang, somehow that had to be turned into reality. Ford sold thousands of 67 Mustangs with six-cylinder engines. But there's still something weird about seeing a Mustang launch and not hearing the roar of a V8 along with it. But this car works surprisingly well. Converted to a single turbo system, the Nissan engine makes approximately 370 horsepower. And, along with its accompanying 5-speed manual transmission, it propelled this pony to 60 miles per hour in 5.4 seconds and through the quarter mile in 13.4 seconds at 109.8 miles per hour. There's something disconcerting about driving an old Mustang whose transmission takes a light touch and whose engine produces peak power at a screaming 7,300 RPM. Shouldn't the interior look higher tech than this? Maybe, but only if it serves the story.